So we are entering the Wright Brothers Memorial National Park at Wright Brothers Memorial Drive. And you can kind of see this is the corner. Depending on which way you're coming in, just if you're driving south, it's going to be on your right. If you're driving north, it'll be on your left at Prospect Street. That's the entrance. So we're going to go check it out and take a tour.
So when you enter the park, the pavilion is straight ahead and the memorial loop is to your left.
We're going to show you what we're not going to see, which is this. It's $4 a person to get in, and there was a fire here yesterday, so that's closed. That's where the replica was. And over here, it sounds like where they're doing everything else. So let's go check out and see what is available.
I'm going to go on the white line.